So is it normal to go below the line? Yes, it allows your ego to be in charge, and your ego wants to stay in charge. So if you're wondering why you're stuck, many times it's simply because your ego has convinced you that it's right and that that's the most important.